Hi, in this video, I'll be reading from Deuteronomy chapter 32, verses 1, 2, and 3. This corresponds with Torah portion Ha'azinu, and I'll be reading this in Hebrew. Verse 1. Ha'azinu Hashamayim Va'adabera Vetishma ha'eretz Imri pi. Verse 2. Ya'arof kamatar lichi tizal katal imrati Ki se'irim alei deshe vekir vivim alei esev. Verse 3. Kishem Adonai ekra havu